crooked Hillary Clinton, goofy Elizabeth Warren.
Lying Ted, the Bible held high.
I don't know what I said.
And God bless America.
Not you. Your organization's terrible. You are fake news.
Always put America first.
We have people coming into the country. These aren't people. These are animals.
Rocket Man should have been handled a long time ago. No collusion.
There is no collusion.
No collusion. No collusion.
No collusion.
It's great to be with you.
It's a total hoax. It's a disgrace.
These are anarchists, these are agitators, they're rioters.
Black lives matter! 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 Black lives matter!
It's going to disappear. One day it's like a miracle. It will disappear.
You are warriors. I've been watching the fake news.
The president-elect of the United States of America, Joe Biden.
This was a massive fraud. This should never take place in this country. We're like a third world country.
Wow! All the networks!
Which is to misuse the absentee ballot and the mail-in ballot process in order to cheat.
We're going to walk down to the Capitol because you'll never take back our country with weakness.
The past 4 years, we've had a president who's made his contempt for our democracy, our Constitution, the rule of law, clear. And yesterday was but the culmination of that unrelenting attack.